resiliency. Options and advocacy at its core really is a safe place to really recognize and acknowledge what someone is going through in their journey.
Resiliency.
When we're thinking about empowering families, it's also building their confidence. And I think the partnership is what helps build some of that resiliency, is that they don't have to do it alone.
Well, I think what being an advocate represents is, you know, being on your side. Their dedication is inspiring, to say the least. And the work that they do is important because it provides services to some of the most vulnerable individuals in our community.
Resiliency.
Resiliency is lived out, I think, through everything that we do. What we provide is the resources, the hope, the guidance to help families go forward in confidence and be empowered to speak up for their child.
I think when you first learn that your child has a disability or may be different than another child, it can be extremely overwhelming. And Options and Advocacy provides that hope that everything's going to be okay no matter what. And they will love and support your child. We are so proud of his progress, and we wouldn't have been able to do it without the help of Options and Advocacy.
Resiliency.
You can just tell that these are folks that have really good experience and are very resourceful and very compassionate. I'd have parents that would come up and ask me, you know, how is it that your daughter is managing to do so well? But our kids have to be resilient every single day, you know, whether mom and dad are there or not. I do think that organizations like Option Advocacy are very much needed because we have a lot of kids that are coming up that, you know, are gonna need some help.
We have to continually evolve so that we're bringing the best possible supports that we can. Fundraising is a huge component of how we're able to sustain our services and connect and reach more individuals who may need these supports.
The state of Illinois does not provide a whole lot of financial support for the population that we serve and the agencies that support them. It's really just enough to cover overhead and salaries. We rely on the fundraising to go the extra mile with our clients and fill in some gaps that they are unable to fill in and create a sense of hope in the families that we serve.
There's so much need in our community. If I had the opportunity to talk to someone who was willing to offer financial support to Options and Advocacy, I would let them know what a difference they can make.
Donations to an organization like Options and Advocacy can take many forms. All of it helps to support the organization and spread the word.
This really helps secure that the work that we're doing is meaningful. And we find those small successes that really do then make the big difference in pushing us forward to continue to do the work with the families.
It is our hope that our community can come alongside us, because this is what is going to allow us to evolve our programming moving forward. We have to build resiliency within ourselves. We have to build resiliency within each other. We bring that into the work we do with our families so that it is accessible to anyone who needs us.